you, Alan. We're up at the site just now. The kids celebrating the name of the new school. Just give us your own thoughts about Garnock Community Campus as a name.
Well, it's a great name. It really encompasses everything that we're all about in terms of the facility. It recognises the Garnock Valley, but it's also the fact that the community aspect is going to be essential and it's giving something back to the community. We're here on site now and the pupils are really excited about the fact that they'll have a swimming pool and a fitness suite and all the sports facilities. So it's a really exciting time and it's a new chapter. The pupils have been heavily involved in the consultation process to decide the new name. They've been working with all the primary schools, they've been putting out surveys, and it's been quite a lengthy process that really tries to capture the thoughts and feelings of the community.
I figure that was important for you to get the children involved in the sort of naming of the school and the values of the school as well.
Absolutely, it's their school at the end of the day and it's their community facility, so it was absolutely essential that they played such a key role. And, you know, anecdotally, they are saying that they are feeling involved in the process, not just in terms of the naming and the values, but also in terms of the design process of the building.
So what's next then for the children and yourself?
But the next phase is really the development of the internal structures of the building, and again, pupils will be consulted in terms of the design and the layout. But it's more than that, it's about the values of the school and the community facility. So the S2 and S3 Columba pupils, it will be again taking part in consultation to come up with a sense of values for the new build and really create that ethos of what the school is going to be about.
Well, so now you've got the name for the school, do you get the sort of sense there's a wee real countdown now to the facility actually opening?
Absolutely, it's flowing in and it won't be too long until December, January 17th where we're actually thinking about moving in, and that'll be a very exciting time for all the pupils, all the staff and the community in general.
Thanks, Alan.